The pre-K students over at Truman Early Childhood Education Center are celebrating the winter season with a musical performance. The program is put on by the Physical Education and Music Departments with the help of the Acadiana Symphony Orchestra. The students have been working on that program for about 3 to 4 weeks.
So the children are doing a collection of winter-themed movement dances and songs, and we work really well together. The children have prepared and they're fantastic.